a square minus x square into dx is equal to log of a plus x upon a minus x. Take the integral term and take the adjacent of 2a. Take the denominator of 2a and the numerator of 2a. We have to know the root of this a square minus x square. Taking the adjacent one of 2a and 2 is 1 of 2. 1 upon a plus x plus 1 upon a minus x. This is the root of this term. A square minus x square. And we simplify this term. We want to get 2 upon a square minus x square. Let's see that term. That is 1 upon a plus x plus 1 upon a minus x. If the addition of this to the then a minus x plus a plus x upon a plus x into a minus x. Minus x plus x get cancelled. The second term is 2a and the root of a plus x, a minus x, a square minus x square. All these terms we have to take 2a upon a plus x into a minus x. 2a upon a square minus x. All these terms we have to take this term in the addition form. Yes, then our integral becomes. Therefore, our integral becomes. That's the 1 upon 2a, 1 upon 2a, integration of 1 upon a plus x into dx plus 1 upon a minus x into dx. Taking separate integration, 1 upon 2a, integration of 1 upon a plus x into dx plus integration of 1 upon a minus x into dx. 1 upon 2a log of a plus x plus log of a minus x and the integration of this term is log of a minus x and minus x in the term minus 1 plus a therefore this plus given minus and the term is equal to 1 upon 2a log of a plus x minus log of a minus x plus c. That is, 1 upon 2a log of a plus x upon a minus x plus c. And this is the integration 1 upon a square minus x plus c. This is most important part of the integration. Next, fourth letter is. And the
term is equal to tan square theta plus 1. We know 1 plus tan square theta is equal to sec of square theta, second fundamental identity. Then our third is the integration of A sec of square theta A theta upon root of A square sec of square theta, taking square root get cancelled, A sec of square theta B theta upon A sec theta, A sec cancel square and sec also may cancel. Therefore, the third remaining integration of sec of theta root B theta. Integration of sec theta is log of sec theta plus tan theta. Therefore, our integral becomes log of sec theta plus tan of theta plus, but we have to show log of x plus root of x square plus a square. So we have to use substitution method. Here sec theta, we know the value of tan theta, that is x y. Therefore sec theta becomes log of root of sec of square theta, root of square theta cancel remaining term sec theta as it is, and the value of tan theta is x bar a plus c, then value of sec of square by the fundamental identity. We have to take log of root of 1 plus tan square theta plus x by a plus c, and we have to know the value of tan theta, and tan theta is x by a log of root of 1 plus x by a, that is here x tan theta is by a, that is still x square by square plus x by a plus c. Simplifies the log of modulus of root of x square plus a square divided by taking outside the root, then that term becomes a x by a plus c. Simplifies the, and that term is log of modulus of root of x square plus a square plus x minus log of a plus c, and this is log of root of x square plus a square plus x plus log of c, and log c is minus log a plus c. This is the proof of the given integration. Asking in the example, for example, for 3 to 4 minutes. Okay, remaining theorem we have to learn tomorrow.